Hi, I'm Zim Zoe, and this video is another night of entertainment at Borth, this time a band called Union Jack. Now, I do have one full song of theirs on this thing, but most of it's just snippets of some of the songs they played, first for copyright reasons because they're very good, and secondly because it was like an hour and a half of their show and I thought, well, there's no way I'm going to be able to film it all, so I might as well just give them like a... examples of what they did, and all the song descriptions are going to be in the description below, like song titles and the bands that do them. And if you get the chance to see them, I thoroughly recommend it. This night was quite busy. Another reason I didn't film everything, because it was the Friday we got there, so there were still people from who were staying like Monday to Friday the week before, and there was also the people who were staying like Friday to Friday or just over the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, so it was very crowded, which is why I couldn't get the best camera angle. But I do hope you enjoy. Sorry this was so late going up, I just haven't been well lately, so I haven't been able to film this intro. Anyway, I'll shut up now because this video is long enough. I hope you enjoy the show.
Boys and girls, bring yourselves down to the dance floor and welcome to the stage your incredible live band for this evening, Union Jack! Sound.
Left to speak, and if you feel like I feel.
Live act for this evening is Union Jack!
Snow is falling.
Children playing, having fun. It's a season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Well, somebody's looking forward to Christmas.
Oh, it'll be Stu as well, didn't we? Don't matter, we've got Ailey. What's your name? Georgina. Nothing.
Thanking everybody.
That's the problem.
1, 2, 3, 4!
About it for this video, but I do have another Borth one coming up, the final Borth video. It's only taken me a month, let's not mention that. And then I've got another vlog that I filmed ages ago that I've been meaning to get up, but it's been sort of caught up in the backlog, and also a Awesome Noughts video that me and Rob from Punch Gamer, we've been testing out a mod, and it is just chaos. So he's going to be putting up the full match, I think, and I'm going to be doing like a highlights video and a review on the mod. But anyway, you've got that to look forward to. I hope you've enjoyed today's video, and have a nice day.